after atmosphere is academics. McCarthy is known for our academics. And it's always amazing when people say to me that your school is known for academics, but I thought everybody should be known for academics because that is, I think, after the atmosphere is academics. Yes, we are a tough institution when it comes to academics. We want our kids to be challenged because we're here to prepare for college. And the people that we have preparing the students are just incredible. The teachers that we have here are highly qualified, compassionate, loving. They are the best group of educators I've ever worked with in my whole 25 years of being an educator. I have a video I want to show you just to show you how impressive our kids are. So before you see the video, I got to explain something to you. Because a perfect score in the SAT is 1600. So remember that. Also, a perfect score in the ACT is 36. Okay? When you watch the video, you have to remember that. Now, we have, I believe, one of the best test prep program in the country. Ray Doss Test Prep. He has helped our school become, this year, we are the number one national merit students in the Archdiocese of Miami. And I believe we're definitely in the top five in the state of Florida of the amount of national merits. And we are so proud of these students because pretty much you have to have a perfect score to become a national merit.
Ian Quelli, Our Lady of the Lakes Middle School, SAT 1560.
Julian Lopez, St. Mark Catholic School, SAT 1510.
Christopher Mustin, Parkway Christian, ACT 33.
Nicole Lambert, St. Bonaventure, SAT 1540.
Jason Jakewith, Pembroke Pines Charter Middle School, ACT 35.
Adriana Garcia, Miami Lakes K-8 Center, 1520 SAT.
David Del Valle, Silver Trail Middle School, SAT 1500.
Manuel Noel, Sagemont School, ACT 34.
Callie Hinesley, Tequesta Trace Middle School, SAT 1530.
Tamara Andrea Mateo, Imagine Charter at Weston, ACT 34.
Mateo Rodriguez, Appleton Montessori, SAT 1540.
Vikram Chari, Pembroke Pines Charter Middle School, 1460 SAT.
Shannon Sykes, Franklin Academy Middle School, SAT 1510.
Dale Zahn Townsend, The Blake School, SAT 1510.
Lauren DeVerona, St. Mark, SAT 1510.
Hello and welcome to Academics at Bishop McCarthy High School. I am Dr. Elsa Torres, Director of Academics and Curriculum. I have been in education for more than 40 years, 20 of them at Bishop McCarthy High School. As a college preparatory high school, our primary task is to maximize your child's academic potential. Our curriculum includes advanced placement, college dual enrollment, honors, and college preparatory courses.
Hello, I'm Patrick Sando. I'm an academic coordinator here at Archbishop McCarthy High School. I'm proud to say that I've been in Catholic education for 24 years and a teacher here at McCarthy for 21. One of the best measures of any successful academic program is student performance on national standardized tests. Over the years, Archbishop McCarthy has grown accustomed to excellent results on these tests. And last year's graduates were no exception, as they continued to outperform their peers across the nation, both on the SAT and ACT exams.
Hello, my name is Lourdes Moss, and I am one of the academic coordinators. One of my roles is to provide academic support to your students throughout their 4 years at McCarthy. In conjunction with their guidance department and you, the parents, we form a team to ensure your child's academic success. The Excelsior Scholars Program is designed for incoming ninth grade students that have scored in the top 10% of the HSBT, the high school entrance exam, have exceptional grades in their middle school, and have scored above 90% in math and English standardized tests. These students are exposed to different educational experiences and to a rigorous academic program. Students begin with honors courses, dual enrollment level courses, and AP classes. Once selected into this program, they will be taking their first AP class in the ninth grade. In addition, these students receive complimentary Saturday PSAT and SAT preparation classes with Mr. Ray Doss. The fruits of their labor is evidenced by our 2020 National Merit Scholars. This year, we are proud to announce that we have the most merit scholars in the Archdiocese of Miami.
Hello, my name is Adriana Margatio, and I'm the director of the Guidance and Counseling Department at Archbishop McCarthy High School. The services we provide our students and families are academic, personal, and career counseling, in-house testing, and informational parent presentations.
Hello, my name is Dr. Christine Mastandrea, and this is my sixth year at Archbishop McCarthy. This year I have the senior class as their counselor, and next year I will be the freshman counselor. I'm also the Excelsior coordinator at our school, along with the varsity women's assistant soccer coach. Also a very proud Maverick, having graduated from here in 2008.
Hi, my name is Nicoletta Huck, and I'm currently the counselor of the current junior class, class of 2022. I am also the school's testing coordinator, work with the students on their PSAT, Aspire, ACT, and SAT tests, and scheduling all of those here at our school campus. I'm also the proud parent of a recent graduate of the class of 2020, and I've been working here at our school for about a decade.
Hi, my name is Ms. Quinones. I am the class of 2024 guidance counselor. I also oversee the transfer students. I am the career zone coordinator, and I'm also the in-house co-coordinator for our testing.
Hello, my name is Barry Jones. I am a special programs coordinator. I work with students, teachers, and my fellow counselors, helping the students reach their full potential.
Hello, future Mavericks. My name is Terry Tribble, and I am the director of College Advisement. My team consists of myself and two college advisors, Ms. Williams and Mr. Broska. Our mission is to provide your students with an overview and hands-on assistance with the college application process. We are a comprehensive office set up to meet all of your students' college needs and to assist them in any way possible to help them get into their dream schools. We are proud to boast that we have students admitted into the top universities in the country, as well as the most prestigious military academies every year. Check out the list of schools in the academic profile. The college office and your dream school awaits you. Now, let's hear what Alex has to say about the college office. Thank you for coming, enjoy the video, and enjoy the rest of the tour.
The College Advisement Office is a place where the college application process is made easy. Offering one-on-one meetings with advisors whenever needed, lab time where students are invited to work on applications during free time, and even group workshops with students and parents. The College Advisement team makes your college application a team effort. What I love most about the college advisors is that they truly make the big step from high school to university exciting and stress-free.
The other part that we are known for is our technology. 11 years ago, we started this journey. I remember we were one of the first schools in the country that started an iPad program. And people thought, oh wow, we're just doing it just for the sake of having, you know, an iPad in the classroom. No, it's not. You know, there's this picture here. And some of you old enough to remember all these devices. Remember the radio, the camcorder, the calculator, all these things is now in one device, the iPad. I think to myself, how better of a student would I have been when I was in school with all these things in one place? We've been 100% digital. All our textbooks is right here in the iPad. There's no excuses. My dog ate my homework. I couldn't send it in. No, everything's here. It makes students better. Why? Because they're more organized. Everything is at their fingertips. That is why we started this journey. And when everything happened, our transition was easy. All our kids have a device. Our kids already have Canvas, and we're gonna talk about that. All we did is just add Zoom, which was adding a link into their iPad. That was it. So for us, technology is how do we make our students better, more effective. That's how we use technology.
Hi, I'm Melissa Chrisweiser. This is my 18th year here at Archbishop McCarthy High School. I'm a math teacher and along with my partner here, a tech mentor.
Hi, I'm Monica Arango. I've been at Archbishop for 16 years. I'm a science teacher. And as Melissa said, we are tech mentors and our role is to inspire the use of technology throughout our school community.
We know there are a lot of schools with technology on their campus, but what we feel sets McCarthy apart is how well we infuse that technology into our students' day-to-day learning. The use of technology provides tools that enhance our school's organization and communication. Being a one-to-one iPad school means those 20-pound book bags are now replaced with a single one-pound device. The addition of Canvas, our digital learning platform, means better organization for students and teachers. Students have access to Canvas courses for academics, extracurricular, and general student information. One of the advantages Canvas gives our students is a digital to-do list. This list includes homework, quizzes, tests, and even student activities information, which conveniently clears off the to-do list once students complete it. Each teacher's homepage includes their tutoring hours, testing days, and grade weights, along with a direct link to their email. Within Canvas, students can click into the assignment to see the details, including a rubric, and also submit the assignment. Good news, parents, you can also create an observer account to see everything your student sees on Canvas. With a click of a button, students and parents can see class averages. Click on the class and you'll get a detailed breakdown of the grades. Click on an individual grade and you'll see what the student submitted and the feedback provided by the teacher. Teacher collaboration is a critical component to our success. Teachers meet regularly to stay on the same track. Departmental tests cover the same content on the same day, which must be one of the department's assigned test days, so that students don't have more than 3 tests in a day. And combining the best traits of each teacher, we have designed master courses.
To assure that both our teachers and students are comfortable using the technology, we have created faculty and student courses on Canvas that are packed with guides and video tutorials on how to use the apps and programs. We also spend a lot of time assisting our teachers on various ways to create innovative classroom environments. Recently, all our teachers went through several training sessions that ended with our faculty becoming Apple certified teachers. This empowers teachers, and now they are encouraging students to use technology to create dynamic presentations. Students are thinking outside of the box, they're becoming the leaders of the classroom, and they're demonstrating their creativity. One of the greatest things we hear from alumni is how much using Canvas has helped prepare them for college. Over 1,000 universities worldwide are using Canvas, and we're giving our students that advantage. Another component that sets us apart is our in-house support team. Together, we work to provide support not only for teachers and students, but also parents as well.
I'm Mary Albanese. I've been teaching the Archdiocese of Miami for 28 years, and I'm in my 9th year at Archbishop McCarthy. At Archbishop McCarthy, the array of technology tools we have been given have enabled us to better meet our students' needs. Our online textbooks allow audio learners to hear as well as read a story. Games and quizzes give teachers and students immediate feedback on what students have learned in a lesson and what they have not yet grasped. Teachers can display their textbooks on interactive display boards, enabling them to model in real time how to annotate challenging literary works. Using apps such as Keynote Live and Google Docs facilitates collaboration and peer review among students, while allowing teachers to monitor students' work. We still read, analyze, and write about novels, short stories, plays, and poetry, but with the technology we have at our fingertips, we can do it better.
Hello, my name is Julie DeLigny, and I am a theology teacher here at Archbishop McCarthy High School. Here in the theology department, we strive in student-centered pedagogy in which students are challenged to learn more about their faith by actively engaging in the subject and relating it to their everyday lives. We promote project-based learning because it is a teaching method in which students learn by actively engaging in real-world and personally meaningful projects. Students are given special tasks that they perform in groups to encourage collaboration, which offers more opportunity for critical thinking. Our student group work not only enhances communication within the classroom, but also aids in professional development skills.
My name is Stephen Hanrahan,
and I am the Science Department Chair and Robotics Team Moderator at Archbishop McCarthy High School. I've been teaching for 28 years, the last 7 of which have been here at Archbishop McCarthy. At Archbishop McCarthy, I have access to all the latest technological tools to make what I do in the classroom so much more effective. For example, one of my favorite apps to use has been Nearpod. Nearpod allows me to get real-time feedback on student progress. No longer do I have to wait until test day to see how my students are doing. Nearpod allows me to tailor my lessons accordingly to the data I collect, so I can focus my teaching on those content areas that need extra attention. Additionally, Nearpod has allowed me to seamlessly transition from the traditional classroom setting to the current hybrid environment where students are working from both home and school. In addition to apps such as Nearpod, the science department has access to a multitude of apps and virtual labs to bring our science lessons to life. New technologies such as our microscopes with built-in Wi-Fi hotspots allow our students to work collaboratively using their iPads to easily capture and share video and images of what they are observing. I look forward to what new technological innovations await on the horizon.
Hi, my name is Jean Ferrier. I'm the Math Department Chair here at Archbishop Edward A. McCarthy High School. I've been teaching for 20 years and 18 years in Catholic education.
So one of the things that I love that we require in the math department is that each teacher records their daily lesson. Teachers post their videos daily to YouTube. Student feedback on videos has been absolutely tremendous. These videos give McCarthy students an opportunity to watch videos outside of a school setting. It allows students to rewatch a lesson that they had difficulty understanding. It gives students that miss class for drama or for athletics an opportunity to not fall too far behind. McCarthy students also have access to Math Academy. This is a platform where all math and science videos are posted daily, so all students have access to all teachers, not just their own.
Okay, this is our R.1 notes. We're going to review distance and midpoint.
At Archbishop McCarthy, we enhance our curriculum with project-based learning strategies. This type of instruction energizes student growth by capitalizing on authentic, cooperative, student-centered tasks, all aimed at fostering real-world skills in addition to deeper understanding. Of course, our integration of technology plays a vital role in this process, facilitating research, collaboration, critical thinking, and communication skills across our curriculum.
Hi, my name is Jan Marie Meadows. I've been teaching mathematics for 16 years, and this is my 6th year at Archbishop McCarthy High School. We also use an app called Class Kick that allows the teacher to monitor, assess, make corrections, and give feedback in real time. The students work on problems individually on their iPads, and I can see all their screens from one device, and it truly helps me be there for all of them.
Hello, my name is Marshall Ho. I'm a science teacher at Archbishop McCarthy. I have been in Catholic education for over 20 years, all here in this community. I teach anatomy and physiology honors and sports medicine for college dual enrollment.
In the past 20 years, I have witnessed the evolution of education in the classroom. Being one of the first schools to implement the one-to-one iPad program has truly enhanced student learning. However, students continue learning hands-on as well as using technology to investigate the sciences. In my anatomy honors classes, students can use applications to dissect any body system, both virtually or continue to do so with a hands-on guided approach.